edge.
Yeah, it's probably kind of like that. Yeah. It's like magic. Like, well, Santa. Santa's magic. Santa's the one. It's one of the magic happening there.
What if one comes to our house, Dan?
Awesome.
It's kind of fun, eh? You don't like them?
You be nervous about it?
Oh, it'll be okay. They're friendly. You know.
It could go in your room, though.
I'm also in your basement.
Nah.
They only come on Christmas.
Today? Well, I don't know. I'm not too sure. I think they come before Christmas.
So the day before Christmas.
Could be a day, could be a week, could be a month. I don't know. I'm not too sure. Like I said, I don't know too much about them.
They come when it's really, really close to Christmas, maybe.
They probably. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But they're probably really nice. You know, I think it'd be cool. You know, I think it'd be really cool. It's exciting. Exciting.
You don't want one, Dan?
No.
What would you do if one showed up here?
I'll kick his butt.
No. We're gonna feed him and